Back to live. Graham for three. Got it.
This week had four blocks and four steals. Mm-hmm. That was both career highs. Speaking of blocks, there's one from Sima. And going the other way, and a block by Mikhailuk on an attempted dunk.
They can regroup, get a second attempt. They're going to get it from the baseline.
And they're going to get a three out of it.
Wow, the shooting is indicative of that.
There's a three to come out of the timeout. Block shot by Lightfoot. They're going to get another chance. Carroll from the other side, and he got another one.
Kind of ball movement from side to side.
Because of that foul on Graham, a new shot clock and a new possession, and
watch the Cowboys a number of times, and they've done this to opponents.
Lob underneath the pallet from Graham. Five to shoot. Smith goes straight up over Mikhailuk and buried it.
Oh, not at all.
I was going to say that might not be a great shot, but that's the guy that took it.
And Brad, it's a delicate balance to continue to be judicious and aggressive. One is always going to splash in their mouth.
There's a nice block shot on the inside by Seaman. A Graham right in his hip pocket. Five to shoot. Solomon for three. Got it.
Wow.
Pulls down. Newman hasn't scored a field goal until now.
Kansas trying to pick it up defensively here, Brad.
Oh, man.
That's two big threes.
And they do.
Single digits, Brad. It'll have happened pretty quick.
Oh, that's the way to hit single digits. Carroll's open on the corner. Got it.
Surge has really rendered this crowd a non-factor until you get one like that at the rim.
Like with McGriff all over it. Finds an open man. Vic, three, yes. Kansas stop here would be huge, but the three-pointer goes for Waters.
Because Lightfoot isn't a guy they throw it to inside like they do with Isaac.
That's the second time the lob has worked. Mikhailuk, deep three, buried it. Lob underneath, Azubuki, the catch and the slam. Get quieter than last time. They might not get a shot. They got it, and they hit a three. Five to shoot. Smith, Azubuki got a little piece of it. It still dropped in. Oh, boy.
It's a bad break.
Newman got an open look. Got the roll. He just tied his career high with that jumper. Mikhailuk, three. Goes, but is it too late? Graham, three. Got it. Mikhailuk. The three rims out. And for the first time in 5 years, the Cowboys have beaten the Jayhawks. 84-79, the upset here in the Big 12.